but I am sure that they were rather important repeated masks. Felt rather bad, to be honest, but in any case, I've been having this recurring dream where I'm a dog astride the back of a giant chicken, and I can't help clawing and biting, and it all got rather erotic at one point, but I don't regret it. How does that make you feel?